I'm here in Tuscany at my house tasting blind 2007 Brunello di Montalcino and 2006 Brunello di Montalcino Riserva. It's really fascinating because two great vintages. There's going to be a debate for a long time about which is best, but this tasting is going to tell a lot.